U.S. President Donald Trump officially launches his re-election bid for 2020. In his campaign rally in Florida, Trump vowed to fund research for a cure against fatal illnesses like cancer and AIDS. Trump says he will also advance efforts to put American astronauts on Mars. Trump of the Republican Party is challenging at least 24 candidates from the Democrats. Although more states support the Democrats, political analysts believe that Trump could lead for four more years if he keeps the U.S. economy growing.